So what are you doing today?
Well, I'm helping put the grout on and then earth it to the camp.
I had just gotten to know Susan Sherman, the president of the Independence Foundation, who was asking me about how we recruit and work with younger artists. We actually realized that there was a lot of interest, but we didn't have a focus way for people to enter our program. So she suggested that we apply to the Independence Foundation to create an internship program.
Every year, I love doing this. I get to open a Pandora's box of portfolios and see what the kids are making, what professionals are making, what people who have already done almost a career's worth of work and said, I want to change now. It's a passion, just like painting murals and teaching students, there is a passion in me to find the next, you know, major muralist that might come out of one of these programs. And I've already seen it happen over the last 6 or 7 years that I've worked in this program.
Black. I grew up in New York and Connecticut, and I went to school in Philadelphia, and then back in Philly again 4 years later.
My name is Roderick Bonner, and originally I'm from New York, Brooklyn, New York. Came in 2004 and started working mural arts 4 years ago.
My name is Erin DeRosa. I'm from Georgia. I went to the University of Georgia for painting. Of course, you can't miss the murals going around Philadelphia. And I was really interested in taking what I learned out into the community and applying it in a real world kind of situation.
I'm very interested in community arts and also art therapy and just sort of like what art can do for people, like on an individual level and on a community level. And doing this internship has taught me a lot already about the community aspect of mural making as well as the technical aspect.
I entered into the mural arts program after getting into some trouble with graffiti, and it was recommended to me. And then once I got in, I realized that I should have been doing this.
I knew I'd be doing painting, but I wasn't sure like if I was going to be doing like the easy undercoats or if they'd allow me to do something like more complex. So it's nice. I'm doing basically both, but I'm allowed to help out however I want.
The main idea of the whole program, which is like helping the community, and I'm always like have been like drawn to that, even back in my community in South Texas. And I always wanted to help like throughout art, like through painting and just what I do.
The understanding of how to tell everyone's story, if you could, with a work of art. And we go even beyond that, not just trying to tell a story by interpreting, but we go into the neighborhoods and ask, what is the story?